As you know, on this channel, I like to talk about futuristic inventions, technology, and Web3, but this is just too much. This YouTuber felt bad for snakes for not having legs and decided to build a set of robotic legs for this one lucky snake. Once the snake slid into the designated tube, it just started to walk. This is great because I always wondered why there weren't enough walking snakes in my backyard. Thanks, Alan. Subscribe for more glimpses into our future.